Boudreau has come in. He has leaned on Thatcher Demko heavily. He's played 29 of the last 32 games. 5-0-2 in his last seven. He's been great.
Wild have missed a couple chances to clear, and the Canucks maintain on the attack. Hughes goes all the way across. A kick save by Talbot. And then he makes a rebound stop as well.
Puck outside the zone. They can't. Eventually that leads to the Wild scrambled in their own zone. Brock Besser with a pass through the seam. Shot far side. A little bit of Planko. Pettersson unmarked out in front. Cam Talbot does a good job sealing the box.
Talbot with another save and then manages to slam the door. Looked like the rebound deflected off of Middleton.
One of the best in the NHL. 50-50 puck goes and wins that one to the net. I think this goes off Middleton. Rebound comes off Middleton.
Miller on the backhand, denied, then Chiasson sent it just wide. Pettersson on it, out to the line for Hughes. Hughes shot, deflected, and a kick saved by Talbot. He's had to make a couple stops on deflected pucks here in the first period. Make a few stops on deflected pucks, including this, our car shield protection play.
Yeah, absolutely. He's done a good job tracking the puck here tonight, and he's had to.
Touch back to Gaudreau. Gaudreau to Fiala. He scores! For Spurgeon. His shot. He scores! Miller on it for Vancouver. A tip shot out front and a sliding save by Talbot against Podkolzin. Kaprizov leaves it for Zuccarello. He scores! He circles the net. Back out front. He scores! Hartman picks it loose. Kaprizov scores! To Hartman with the empty net. He scores!
Minnesota Wild complete the sweep, the season sweep of Vancouver.